name is Father Rob Galea, and this is me. In 2010, I was ordained a Catholic priest and then returned back to Australia.
You ain't lost me yet, huh, Rod?
You better check your watch.
Today I'm more determined than ever to find dynamic, engaging and relevant ways to reach out to people to help them know and love and serve Jesus.
Music, for me, is a powerful instrument. It somehow connects people with God in a way that they cannot receive through words and through preaching.
Who said our wishes would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star?
What? There's two stories?
Yes.
The bathroom, it's really cool. It's really much fancier than the other one.
We have a picture of playing with Fortnite.
We have the PlayStation, we got the stereo. So there's a nice loungy couch, another fridge, drinks, chicken, some nice ambiance, cup holders, always gotta stay hydrated, lots of water. So the crew went to IKEA, got a whole bunch of cool stuff. This is not real, this is fake.
Hello everyone. The lovers, the dreamers, and me, all of us under spell. We know that it's probably magic. Have you been sleeping? Have you tasted?
Mama said, yeah. Yeah, brother said yeah. Woo! Well, maybe they're not so square. We all say yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
We see yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
We say yeah. Yeah. We say yeah.
Yeah. I was the closeted diva.
I used to be captain of the Cheerios.
I was afraid to dance outside my room.
I hated everyone in this club. So,
I wasn't honest about who I was.
I was tossing kids in the dumpsters.
I had never kissed a girl before.
I was getting slushied.
I didn't have a father. Someone I could look up to.
Garden for a minute.
Model myself after. Someone who could show me what it really meant to be a man.
Now then.
Okay, you know what? Let's just...
We don't care what the judges say. We won. Because we had you as a teacher.
That content nowadays.
I know, Father Rob.
I will fight. I will fight for you. I always know until my heart is black and blue. And
I'm moving on like a branch on a tree. I keep reaching to be free.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
Any of you fucking pricks move! And I'll execute every motherfucking last one of you!
Right, well, we'll be back as soon as we can.
Good. I've had a lot of requests from tourists who'd like to make this trip with you.
Well, you can tell them that double-decker tours will be ready for business in about 2 weeks' time. Till then, we're going to have the holiday we started out to have.
Good luck, Don.
We're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two.
Fun and laughter on a summer holiday.
No more worries for me or you.
For a week or two.
We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is